They would bash him. I'm gonna swap the junk out then. On us, huh? Junkrat's one shot. Bastion's should be about half. Yes, we got. She got this. This Ryan on point. Over there somewhere. They're keeping the Bastion, looks like. Bastion's one, back. Divine's trap. Yes. Mine's trapped. Also that ult. I say miss sleep dart, thank you. Mine's low, he's way in there.
Man, for a Diamond Widow, I don't ever remember her even making contact with me.
she was too worried about looking at her. When I went on the flank behind them, she was the only one that came after me. So she wasn't even shooting at you guys for most of the game.
Yeah. I think maybe she shot at me once and missed, but other than that, it was like right when we took the payload, so. Other than that, I never had to deal with her.
When you get into trouble. Come on!
I salute you.
never gonna work, but base, I'll try.
I still see people get picked by it.
Yep, they got the widow up there.
Widow up top, watch that. Alright, time to launch.
Immortality's down. They have a fire now, instead of a widow. No sleep dart. Reinhardt's low. No immortality. Our hogs won. Back in the spawn.
I got 7 to the other side, buddy.
Just went around the corner. Thank you.
Far in the back.
He's gone, but... again. Got a Ryan way behind him playing. Ryan's low on point. They have a Mano instead of a Pharah.
Yeah.
We can try it, we can do have 3, but they're getting back faster.
Soldier behind. Okay.
Oh, they have a soldier way up there. Did not see that.
Yeah.
Batista's one. Mace chop. I thought I was around it, but I guess I wasn't. Three v one on the hog. Oh, you got this. There you go. Rip. Mortality's down, almost. It's a good grab. Nice. GG's. Thanks for the constant resist.
Luckily that hog kind of, they never really secured a kill.
No.
They would just walk away from it. Yeah.